Okay, pull it together. The key is not to panic.
I'm not panicking.
I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to me. But it's okay, because any minute now, Linda will find us.
Oh, great! And then she'll stick us behind another set of bars, right?
Yeah, I mean, no!
Look, pet, cages might work for you, but I don't want to belong to anyone.
Something seems to be lodged in my beak. Would you mind? Oh, I know I'm not a pretty birdie, but I used to be quite a looker. A star. Lights. Camera. Action. I was striking suave, ambitious, feet to beak, so birdilicious. Now I'm vile.
I am villainous.
Ambitious.
Oh, and malicious.
I had it all.
A TV show.
Women too.
I was tall, over 1'2". Then they got a pretty parakeet to fill my shoes.
That's why I am so evil, why I do what I do.
He was a superstar.
So young and vital.
He's nasty.
A South American idol.
He's a suspicious.
Who said that about me?
I'm
I'll have you rotisseried. I'm a feathery freak with a beak, a bird murderer. You think you're better than me? I never heard of you. I'm evil, I'll fill your cheese balls with weevils. I poop on people and I blame it on seagulls. It was him.
He's a nasty bird.
I'm invincible.
He's ghastly.
I'm unmincible. I'm unwashable, unrinsable. Like an abandoned school, I have no principle.
All of you Brazilian birds.
All 80 million birds. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you. Shut up now. Shut up! It's just me. I will make you ugly. Too.
Hey!
Sweet nightmares.